Baby, you the shit, you should be walking with your nose up. Baby, I'm with it if you with it, and what's the hold up? I just need to know what you get in when I roll up. I just need to know, I just need to know.
Baby, you the shit, you should be walking with your...
Hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kanaya, or you can call me Miss Prissy, whatever floats your boat. And today I'm going to be giving you guys a wig review on this beauty right here. I'm so happy to review this wig. Like, y'all just don't understand how pressed I've been about this wig. Like, in my last wig review, you guys see I was disappointed about how that wig looked and turned out on me. So I've been still in the search of a cute summer short wig. So I believe this is the answer to all my problems. So I'm just gonna jump right into the video. As you can see, I mowed my hair back into a little ponytail. I got my stocking cap on, so that's why I'm looking the way I'm looking. So let's just jump right into this wig. And quick little background story about this. So I was out of town and I had ordered the wig, and I got it from Wig Types. And if you get wigs from Wig Types, well, I don't know if it's just me or what, but every time I order a wig from there, it only takes literally 3 days to get to me. So I ordered my wig when I was out of town, and y'all, I was so scared somebody stole it off my porch or something, because it was supposed to come, but it didn't. But I checked my email, and they said that my delivery date had changed. I was walking around here looking sick, y'all. Like, I was mad at the world, all type of stuff, but now I'm just happy as can be. So here is the stock card. This is a Ultra quick weave complete cap wig. I got it in the color 2. I hope it's not like too dark. I don't know why I've been kind of feeling 2, but then again, I usually do 4, so I don't know. What else does it say? It comes in a whole bunch of colors down here. They even got it in blue. Ooh, okay, I ain't know that. Then it got the care instructions on the back. So here is the wig. Oh, it looks so shiny. Check that out. All that stuff out. Hold on. Oh, I got scared. Y'all know I don't play that combs. When I don't see a comb, I get nervous. So it's a comb in the back, adjustable straps. It's a comb, a big comb in the front also. So let's just put her on. Let's see how it looks. Oh, I'm so freaking scared, y'all. I'm so scared. Okay, enough of that. Let's put it on. Let's get it on this big head of mine. Oh, Jesus. Sis, I'm struggling. Okay. Always struggle to put my wigs on. That's how you know I just be doing stuff. I don't know what I'm doing for real. This is like so little on my head. It's so little on my head. Let me back so I can get up close on me. Okay. Let's get the combs where they're supposed to be. Okay, I'm gonna have this wig folded up on my head like that. Okay. Okay, let's see. I see people, like, I clearly watch like wig reviews and stuff to see like what the other people think. Why don't I have a comb or something? Why don't I? But anyway, like I was saying, I watch other people reviews and stuff on this wig, because y'all know I've just been looking for something short and cute and just simple, something I can just put on. And I seen they play with it a little bit, you know, like try to make it fit for them or whatever. What y'all think? I got these little clip-on earrings. I need to cut this. I need to cut this in the front though, like, cause it's like, y'all see that? It's hitting me in my eye. I don't know. This is like the first time I ever got like some short like this, like a little pixie cut. So I don't know. I don't never know how I feel about some. I'm so irritating. I'm the type of. Hold on. Is that my edges? Get in there. Anyway, I'm the type of person like. I know that stuff be cute, but like it don't seal the deal unless somebody tell me, "Ooh, girl, that's cute." Then I'd be like, okay. I'm feeling it or whatever. But like, yes, I'm that type of person. Like, you gotta geek my head up. Okay. So, what do y'all think? Do I look Chip Hop Pink or do I look like Auntie Kim? I just don't know. I don't know. It's kind of snug, like a bug on my head too, y'all. Like, no games. This little thing is tight. It's not going nowhere. I kind of wish I would have got like a lighter color. Like, I don't know why I keep getting these dark browns. Cause like, well, my eye color too, I feel like hairstyles. If I'm the only person who feel like hairstyles is a hit or miss, like depending on what color it is and like stuff like that. But yeah, I don't know. It's cute, but like I gotta like cut it some. And right now I can't find my scissors. Cause to cut all the stuff off, I actually use the knife. Real ghetto. So when I find my scissors and cut it some and all that good stuff, maybe it'll look, I'll feel better about it. I don't know. So let me know in the comment section what you guys think about this wig. Yeah. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, comment, let me know how you guys feel. Let me know if, you know, you guys like these wig reviews that I do. Or should I just like, I don't know. I'm kind of like all over the place, I feel like, with my content. So like, let me know what you guys want to see and I'll do that. So, yeah, don't forget to subscribe if this is your first time seeing me. Hit the bell to get notifications when I upload new videos. So until